Hello, people of the internet, and welcome back. We are back on this puzzle. So let's jump right into it. Whoa, that didn't work. All right. Do we die? Yeah.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Alright, I get that, but I can't jump that far. Oh, okay, I get it. Alright, so we need to go to this button one. I get it now. Interesting. Let's let this. Oh, okay, I can probably that's gonna drop straight down though, I can't go up there. Can I jump down from up higher, maybe? Nope. Can't do that. Okay, so maybe before I press the button, I need to send. Let's try this. Yeah, I died. I get it. Get it. I'm dead. Oh, I already pressed the button. I am dead. Here we go. Come on. All right. Yes. I just have to wait for it to swap back to the other one again. Alright. Here we go. Okay, I got it.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Okay. Unlock the achievement lab rat. Excellent. Now it's completely up to us where we balance things, which is kind of nice, but at the same time a bit trickier, I guess. Alright, hopefully this is where we're supposed to go, because this is where we're going. Yeah, it is. We got this. Okay. That one's a bit trickier. Use any portals around here. Number 12.
Get ready to fling yourself. Fling into space.
Hold on. Wait, what? Where are we? May as well put one there. Not gonna work. Oh, here we go. No, we want to... There we go. All right, now what though? Yeah, I can't put one here. Oh wait, I see. Interesting. I suppose. Oh, okay. And if we do that again. Way to do like the tutorial style thing of this, because I'm guessing this is what this part of the game is.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Interesting. Where's that? Okay. Very weird looking at these as well, though. Oh, we need that for the button over there. Okay, so we... then put the thing up there. Work? No. No! Come back. Okay, we'll go in with it this time. Aww. Which one's on top? Okay. Oh, there's another button. I need another cube. I can't. Well, hold on. Let's see.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Aww. We totally nailed that one. Alright. 14 out of 19.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Okay. There's one here before, but hopefully nothing happened. No. That was closer, though. Oh, okay. Interesting. Yeah, nothing shooting anything though. All right, let's have a look down here. This button's pressed, this opens up. Let's I need that companion cube, but I don't really know how to get to it. And then there's no thing being shot. It says to get the thing in there, but I can't see anything being shot. Oh. Okay. Let's have a look around. Go from like the more likely you are to be flung, so the higher you jump from, the further you fling yourself. Is seems to be the situation. Okay. I'm guessing there's gonna be a shooting thing. This room? Kidding me? We need to put the orange one up here. All right.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Yay! All right, guys. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. Bye!